Well, remember the big boat I had sitting over there, the double decker with the fly deck? I was going to fix it up, and then I decided maybe to salvage it out and do something with the hull. Well, I traded it for a motorcycle. I actually traded a motorcycle for the boat, that Kawasaki 800. Now I traded the boat for a Suzuki 650. So the boat's gone. I still got the 17-foot open bow. We're getting ready to start working on it. I got its title and all the registration. We're going to work on that this spring. I still got the John boat and the kayak. So anyway, let's show you this motorcycle.
Well, there it is. It's not as nice as the one I traded for the boat. But this one ain't quite as fast as that Kawasaki Vulcan 800 with the hypercharger on it. This is a little slower. This is more my speed. But I don't know how long I'll keep it. I keep boats as long as I keep motorcycles. As long as I keep trucks, which is not very long. Let's go ahead and tell you, it's 72 today. It's February 15th. It's 72 degrees right now, so we're going to take a ride on it.